Hey guys, me and Kerry, and we're playing Streets of Rage, and this guy is glitched in the wall. I don't know how well this is coming up on cam, but he's literally doing the running man. And if Whiplash buggers off, whenever you hit him, or the machine's hit him, he is actually slowly getting more further in the wall. How awesome is that? Try and hit him, babes. Oh, you killed him! So yeah, we found a glitch. So, laters.